बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ डायल एसोवेशन। डायल एसोवेशन रेफर्स टू एन एंगुलेशन बेंड अ कर्व। अगेन, डायल एसोवेशन रेफर्स टू एन एंगुलेशन बेंड अ कर्व दैट मे अकर एनीवेयर अलोंग द लेंथ ऑफ द टूथ, दैट इज इट्स क्राउन, एमिलोसेमेंटल जंक्शन, अलोंग द रूट और वे ओनली इन्वॉल्विंग द एपिक्स ऑफ द रूट। स्टडीज हैव बीन रिपोर्टेड हाई परसेंटेज ऑफ डायल एसोवेशन इन एंटीरियर टीथ। एज वी कैन सी इन दिस स्लाइड, द रेडियोग्राफिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ डायल एसोवेशन दैट इज पिन पॉइंट बाय अ ब्लू एरो, दैट्स पर्टिकुलरली बेंडिंग ऑफ एपिक्स ऑफ द टूथ। This is another radiographic representation and diagrammatic representation of dial excavation, as the blue arrow is detecting the bending of the root along the long axis of the tooth. So the slide says that dial excavation had been considered to originate from traumatic displacement of already formed hard tissue in relationship to the developing soft tissue. Dial excavation always detected along the long axis of the tooth in relation to the apex of the tooth. Etiology of dial excavation: the most widely accepted cause of dial excavation is acute mechanical injury to the primary tooth that leads to the dial excavation of the underlying developing permanent tooth germ. It could be due to idiopathic developmental disturbances. It could be again due to developmental disorder in the primary tooth germ, facial clefting, advanced infection of root canals, ectopic tooth germ development and lack of space, presence of cyst, tumor, odontogenic tumor or hematomas. Certain syndromes and developmental disorders have also been associated with the dial excavation. Now, the diagnosis of dial excavation. To diagnose dial excavation of the root, radiographic examination is required. Basically, periapical radiograph is useful to detect dial excavation. The direction of radiograph evaluated into two planes and categorized as mesial, distal or orofacial. Dial excavation of a crown can be visually observed in the mouth. When dial excavation is confined to the crown, that it could easily be detected without radiograph through a visual. Periapical radiograph, again I have already told you guys, are the most appropriate way to diagnose the presence of root dial excavations. Diagnosis: endodontic excess cavity preparations, root canal preparations and fillings and other related treatments might be complicated by the presence of dial excavation. This is today's lecture regarding dial excavation. I hope you people are going to subscribe my channel. Thank you.